see him. So hasn't he already failed?
Fate's a tricky thing, lad. And Odin's just arrogant enough to think he can get the best of it.
Fate is another lie told by the gods. Nothing is written that cannot be unwritten.
On that, brother, you and the Allfather may just agree. Even if he can't prevent Ragnarok, he still hopes to learn enough details to influence the outcome. Remind me later to tell you about the wolves.
Snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire. The source of fire itself. And all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe? I mean, we're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know, I suppose it's cooled considerably since the dawn of creation, hasn't it? Niflheim isn't exactly ice these days, either. It's in the nature of things. Extremes are tempered by time. Fires burn colder, men grow old and grey, heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Okay, Mimir.
Look here. Another.
This one's called Surtr. Must be a fire giant.
Aye. The first and original.
He makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Let's get you squared away, then. Whatever.
Listen. I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there. This corner. Oh, it's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train. The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir. easy. Woo! Right! Treasure time.
Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
It says there's another level to this challenge. Harder than before.
Be ready, boy.
I am.
Left flank incoming.
Another gate opened up. So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here. And according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
This must be the next challenge.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Ugh! Watch your face!
Stop!
There's the way through! Breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't. Oh, wow. It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another sword! I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six. The voice says.
Ready?
Ready!
Thank you.
my lead.
Say the word. My hands are so sweaty I can barely grip the ball.
Well, my nose itches.
Found the next sword.
ready?
Ready.
Oh, you met the boy, of course.
Run!
Yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Fire left, right.
see the way up. Oh, there goes my arm here. Okay, my eyes are really stinging now. My throat.
Well, it wouldn't be a challenge without a little challenge, would it?
There's a sword! What's this? The fifth?
Be ready, boy.
I am.
Yeah!
Outstanding!
Wish I had a better view.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
And if the Allfather had wings, he'd be a dragon.
Huh?
Get nervous when we climb. But don't slip.
I strongly concur. Careful, lads.
Ready yourself.
That's right, milady. You are free.
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
Although, you'd think if they wanted to be killed, they'd make it a little easier for us.
Not sure they even have a choice in the matter, lad.
What do you mean?
Whatever made them this way, they are mad with rage.
How do you know?
I know.
Is impressed. He says for anyone that can beat a Valkyrie, he'll unlock a new level of challenges. I think all the swords can stand up. Now he wants to know if we're ready for the ultimate challenge.
It is not the time for this.
Aww.